What's going on, everyone? I am Phoenix. We're back with the crew. This time, we're gonna have to go after Sophia. Okay, good. I'm glad that didn't. That was a mistake. Anyway, the problem with that, okay, we tried to beat her last time, and our monster truck wasn't fast enough. So, that being said, it's time for an upgrade. So we're gonna do some, well, I don't actually want to switch that vehicle. No, that's not what I'm trying to do. There we go. Everything on here is set. Everything is ready. The only problem is the monster truck is just not fast enough. We've only done 50% of the events anyway. I think that was a race too. These are not the easiest things to level up, that's for sure. Let's try this one again. Let's just see what happens.
Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is? Nah, it ain't what you think. It's racing monster trucks. They're not built for it, not even a little bit. So naturally, that's what Sophia and her friends want to do.
How about a tasty hamburger?
Don't tell me.
One of our vendors.
You're in on it too. Of course you are. Well, get ready to roll, because roll is exactly what those suckers are going to do on you if you're not careful.
Had the perfect setup, and then for some reason it just erased all of my stuff.
Parents, please keep a close eye on your children at all times.
I hear these trucks aren't built for speed, but that's never stopped me before.
Make or break this run. Gear yourself up for it.
I was preparing for a plane. one is that we don't win, we don't get to loot. So I think we're gonna try the other ones. Try to get our level up. Maybe even try to figure out how to get that 5,000 secret point thing. Because other than that, I'm pretty much ready to do this. And it doesn't look like you're going to use airbags at all against her. Which I think is weird. Let's try this one. There's only like 6 events, so it's not like I have a lot of options. I put it here, it's way too loud. So frustrating. It really shouldn't even be that loud. One more time. That's just gonna have to be good enough, I guess, for now. As long as it's not picking it up too loud. Should be fine.
Excellent. I think I'm jealous.
That's south. All you gotta do is loop all the way around the top.
That score is a winner.
Alright, that puts us over the top. Now we gotta get over here. Oh, fast enough! Check what we got here. Also, I think we need to make sure that we don't have any other. Okay, cool. This one starts at 17. I can do a brake distance and rear drag. This gives me a little more. Let's see what it does. A little more power, a little bit faster to 60, and it raised my level up one. So, no complaints. I'd like to get it up to 30, and then I'll try that race again. Now we went ahead and beat that one. Go ahead and go back to Dallas. Try this one. See if we can't figure out how to get the 5,000 on that one. I'm pretty sure I found one. I almost had it, but I ran out of time. Have a little more control, they'd be so much easier to drive. Why not? He points. I don't know if I do this one or not. We'll do it. Look at that. Oops and oops. I don't see the 5,000 on this one. Oops, spins, twists, all that. Oh hey, what's going on? I'm playing it on PS4. Always. Oh, I hit the wall. Damn it. That looks like fast getting back. That's a stoppie. That was totally a stoppie. Why didn't that count? Icon points and 3 pieces of loot. None are that great, but hey, parts are parts, and it's better than nothing. Ooh, I don't know. Wow, 18 points in power. What am I losing? In details, okay. Scoring in nitro. Yeah, no, I'm not trading that. That's not happening. This will be an upgrade. Nothing to do there. And this is the first upgrade. Tires, so hopefully that gives me a little better handling. I don't know. I tried to do it. I tried to do a good job. Just out here doing my thing, having fun. You know, meeting some people. I think it's because I don't know. I'm just not well known. Spread the word, hey. It's also 5:30 in the morning, so. Not a lot of people are awake. Usually picks up around 7:30. But I don't want to just have a 3-hour stream, so I just started at 5. Man, you see the nitro on that thing? Oh, did that count? Did that count? Did that count? Oh, I landed on my back. How did it count? There you go. Oh, thank you. I'll give you a thumbs up right back. I had a flip. I was doing a wheelie and I do have a YouTube channel here, I'll show you. I'll be right back. A lot of times I just take the video, I put the whole stream and I put it on there, because on Twitch you only get to keep it for 14 days, and then they just delete your video. I don't want that to happen. So I put them all on YouTube, so you can watch any stream at any time. Hey, I'll take it. I appreciate that, thank you. Yeah, I'd do some highlights on there too, like when I beat the off-road champ. That was a hell of a race. I raced him so many times, so close, so many times. It was very frustrating. Okay. I'll be here. That's why it's the handling is almost like expert. Yeesh. I got that cool helicopter. So that was Dallas, Let's, I know we've lost this one a couple times. I'm gonna try this one again.
Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity
is? Now, me trying to do the same thing over and over and over.
It's racing monster trucks. They're not built for it. Not even a little bit. So naturally, that's what Sophia and her friends want to do.
Of course.
Wait, don't tell me. You're in on it too. Of course you are. Well, get ready to roll, because roll is exactly what those suckers are going to do on you. You're not careful.
I'm gonna run through this wall if you don't I can avoid hitting things.
Three, two, one. I hear these trucks aren't built for speed, but that's never stopped me before.
It may not be worth speed. Can't find him? That's the address. James 1224 Twitch stream. That's weird.
The beach is where you're gonna make or break this run. Gear yourself up for it.
I also have a link on my page. No, it's Phoenix 1224 Twitch stream. Same picture on my Twitch account that I have on my YouTube, so I figured that'd make it easier for people to find me. Oh! Bad Jane. Don't hit three. Don't hit three. Oh, God. And Red usually, he'll probably show up. He's my loyal, my most loyal follower. He'll probably show up about 7 o'clock. He'll have something to talk to, if he's sticking around. Gotta do it!
You're on a roll. Now just don't roll your truck.
Yeah, I didn't roll nothing. Stop it, pal. Live to style. Coming out very fast, huh? And I have to win this event. Key on this is
keep
that
tearing
you don't
up that track. That's what it was made
brake.
For.
You don't want to hit anything. When you take any turn, slick over the gas a little bit. Keep a little bit of corrected gas. I suppose. Accelerating. You hit the corners, you hit them too fast, you're just going to run right into the wall. And you don't want that. Nobody wants that. It's not good for anyone. Oh, there's a finish! So close. Not quite fast enough yet. Here, all up. Fix that. South Beach, Miami speed trap, 130 miles per hour. Challenge accepted.
We have a winner. I'm gonna
really play around with the water. Find this a good spot. Sub number 30, yep. appreciate that. Thank you. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to take my F1 car, Formula 1 racer. We're just going to absolutely destroy this race. I got to find it first. I think these are boats. Oh, that's my plane. Boat, boat, there it is. Here we go. You want to see what it looks like on the inside? You get Twitch Prime, I think you get one free membership too, which is always nice. And you get like all kinds of cool stuff from games, like I think in Warframe you get like a weapon and a whole Prime Warframe. Really fast, kind of hard, and it doesn't just, it does not, oh, you know what we should use? Seems like drag racer. That's what we use. I love this thing. It's got like, it's so fast. That's not it. There she is. Oh, yeah. I don't get to stream every day. I work like 50 hours a week, so it's usually about twice a week right now. At least until I can make some money doing this, and if I can make enough money doing this, then I can take less hours at work, and then I can do that. Right? It's crazy. But yeah, I always stream between 5 and 10 when I do stream. I have a schedule on my page. I try to keep it, up to date. It doesn't always work, but yeah, I try. What the way this thing sounds. This thing turns even worse than the other one, but it doesn't have as much correction. I don't know if you're worried about it as much. We're going to knock this one out. We're going to get back to the freestyling. But I gotta break this record. I can't have my friend beat me in this. It's not gonna happen. 130? 130? 130! I'll show you 130. Boom! Up for 130. I think one of the hardest parts is that, you get people in here and, you're on Xbox? Yeah, I don't have Xbox. I pretty much just play on PlayStation. Hey, but if you ever get one, I always have my PSN name's the same as my Twitch account, so, if you ever get one, wee-hee! Did a barrel roll in the helicopter. You can kind of do a flip, it's not very easy. You gotta get it pretty high. I've taken this thing up to... Oh, how high was it? Hold on. Let me look at my gallery real quick. I'm gonna show you this picture I got. Of how high this helicopter actually went. And you can see almost the entire map from up there. It's insane. I've heard Forza's really good, and I really like racing games, so I get it. But one game isn't enough to buy me a viable system for me. I think it was one of these. Let's see. 14,184. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah. 14,184 is as high as I've gotten this helicopter to go. Nope, there's 14,000. 14,230. That's the record. And then I just drop. It's awesome. Watch, I'll show you. It's hard to keep it straight to go that high. But if you can, it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. I mean, like, where are we at? Where are we on the street? Cool. So the plan is, it's not really gonna go. Feet, yeah. See, right now we're at 4,000. But to get that high, you have to keep it. See that line, that level line? You gotta keep that line very, very straight. Go straight up, and it's tricky. We're at 6,000. That's a new record. 14,385. I work at Walmart, actually. It's more of an overnight job than a day job. But, yeah. This is one of my favorite things to do in this game. That's a hell of a drop. Oh! Did I almost land in a pool? That would have been awesome. Helicopter, it doesn't have all that weird give like on like in like Grand Theft Auto. But you can literally do anything with this. Like I've never seen any helicopter be able to flip. I don't know who those people are, but I'll take it as a compliment. Unfortunately, as much as I like to stream and video games and all that, I don't really get to enjoy watching other people really do it. If I have time to do something, I'm playing, I'm streaming. So that's what I'm doing. Let's see if we can do a flip in this thing. Loop time! That was so much better. Okay. So let's get back to the freestyle. Didn't quite beat her. That was a close. Oh, that was a close race. So we'll go to Olympic Park. Famous racing YouTubers. I did. You should watch my racing one on the crew. The original one. It the police chases on there are pretty epic. They some people thought they were going to get away from me because I was using a weaker car, and then halfway through the race, I switched to my really good car, and they were like, oh, shit, now what? And that was the end of that story. But being a really famous, you know, gamer, streamer, any of that, it really comes down to if people see you and if people stay.
3, 2.
You know, I'm just me. I'm just hanging, I'm just chilling, I'm just a dude. I'm having fun. There goes 5,000 right there. Okay. So. Oh. So what we're gonna do our dues, we're gonna try to figure out how to get that 5,000 points. See, it's so close in my grasp. Yeah, did you find my YouTube? If you can't find it, there should be an absolute, there should be a link on my page. And my Twitter, which no one ever talks to me on my Twitter, so I just got it because they said that you probably should have one. I don't really need it. I probably will if I get subscribers and stuff. One more flip and that would have been so sick. Get that 1,000 points. Every loop has 1,000 points. It's very important for you to remember. You need some extra. I leave them for later if I can't, if I have to. I know they're there and I can get those points. I've already beat this. I beat 9,000 to be my old score. Hey, was that like a turtle roll? Like that count, right? Yeah, and you know, just let me know, because I know every video I make, it's not perfect. I know my camera, I have inferior technology compared to the big streamers, but you know, I have what I have access to. I make this. All right. Ooh, 500. Take it. There you go. Twitter's overrated, in my personal opinion. I had a Facebook. I need to start it over, because what I had, I thought it was like supposed to be like a business kind of thing, and it turned out to be like a sales thing. I'm like, I have no merchandise to sell. I mean, I've seen people make like homemade shirts and stuff. Not homemade shirts. That'd be pretty cool. Have someone buy a shirt. Like, I don't know, $10. How much is a shirt? You're paying $50 for a shirt. You're overpaying for a shirt. Anyway, that one's taken down. Well, yeah, but the gameplay's that's not so bad. The camera's a decent camera. I didn't pay a lot for it, but I mean, it seems to work. The problem is that when they talk in the game, it seems to echo. I've been trying to fix it for months, and I just, no matter what I do, it seems to get worse, or, I don't know. It's a work in progress. If it doesn't sound bad right now, then I'm going to call that a victory and give it 2 thumbs up. Now, that gave me 28. This will crack us up to 29. And our power, ooh, power went up 15 with that one. That's what's up. Now, I really want to beat that. I really want to beat that race. It's driving me nuts that I can't beat it. I should be able to beat this. They're only at 15. But for some reason, this thing handles like... If you hit the brake on this thing, not only does it not stop, it kind of just goes sideways. Three thumbs? I don't have it. I got a toe.
Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is? Nah, it ain't what you think. It's racing monster trucks. They're not built for it.
I don't know what the rule is about shooting. So naturally, I'm at home.
That's what Sophia and her friends want to do.
I have to.
You're in on it too. Of course you are. But get ready to roll, because roll is exactly what those suckers are going to do on you if you're not careful.
Oh, man, it'd be cool if Brad got on here. He'd have someone to talk to. He'd be ecstatic. It was like, for the first year I did this, I think it was pretty much just me and him just chilling. Days in, days out. And I play a lot of games. I don't just play racing games. If you go on my YouTube, you'll see I play a lot of stuff. I've just been focusing on one game because it seems to be like that.
I hear these trucks aren't built for speed, but that's never stopped me before.
I like the crew, and I'll play. I'll play this next time. Until Red Dead Redemption 2 comes out. Then it's going to be that game. Until Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out. Then, I don't know. I haven't really put that much extra thought to it. I know there's some other games coming out that I want to play. Can't think of what they are. The Walking Dead. The new Walking Dead game. Days Gone. But I don't think that comes out until next year.
The beach is where you're gonna make or break this run. Gear yourself up for it.
Oh, yeah. See that one race gave us a little bit of a boost that we need. Gotta beat this race. Then I think if I can beat this race. Ooh, on the trees. Trees, not my friend. And then from here, once we beat these other two monster truck races, we'll have 100% on freestyle. And we can go after Sophia for the title.
You're on a roll. Now just don't roll your truck.
Man, jumped on me. That was some bullshit right there. Now
keep tearing up that track. That's what it was made for.
Nitro for the last one. You didn't notice an echo? Great. I'm just gonna not touch it. For some reason, when the game updated, when the Streamlabs updated, it erased all my settings. Not cool. Not cool at all.
No adult beverages are allowed in the paddock.
Still didn't get any points. Alright. Let's now that we beat Olympus Park, we're gonna try Death Valley. We beat these last two, and I'm hoping by the time we get this, we'll have enough to beat that race, and then I think I can take her. It was a really close race back then, and I didn't
remember
even have anything on it.
Remember when you were a kid and you wanted to smash your toys into one another just to see what happened? Well, now, you've got a monster truck and a playground full of jumps. Go wild.
Oh, that sounded like an invitation. Use.
3, 2, 1. 3, 2.
Oh, there's the 5,000 up top now. You see it there? It's gonna happen. I won't be. Having the proper vehicle and being able to get those. You gotta have the point. Just remember, if you got a flip, you got air, go for that jump, go for that flip, because I'll tell you what. Oh! Oops. Ah. I bet you see. Just think. This may not have been the best way to go. I thought maybe there'd be something out here. Oh, there we go. There's a 1,000 points. Perfect landing on my back tire. Sure. I'll take it. How do you get up there? I feel like I'm playing Tony Hawk, but with a monster. Not gonna fit. Not gonna happen. Oh, it's 500. Oh, I didn't do it. Okay, I think I see what I got here. We gotta go over here, and we gotta switch. Okay. Line it up. We're going straight. Okay, I got us up here. How do I get up there? Okay. Is a victory. I think I skipped that part. But I got it. That might be a different race. Two blues. What's up? They all do kind of look the same. I think there was another one. You just have to do a flip at the right time or something. Exactly. Increased scoring. So I have increased scoring by 6%. Plus, look at that. Boom. Green is almost all the way down. Don't worry about brake distance. It's not that important. Increase air rotation speed. I think I'm gonna keep the scoring for now. What's the other piece? Just gonna check real quick. Okay. So that gives us one more activity. And we still got the skills. You know, let's see what the skills are. Let's see what these are. We got aerobatics, buoy smashing, low altitude. Buoy smashing, low altitude. Okay, so there's like three of them. You would change what? You're talking about the layout of the tracks? Because I agree, it's ridiculous. Like, they should not all look the same like that. But maybe they did that so... True. But I can always switch it later. I want to see how this works out. See if it gives me
or she knows how to
6%.
Drive one of those rigs.
Yeah.
So get ready to let the sand fly. Push.
Check it real quick.
That monster
nope,
to its limits.
I'm already in.
You can get your world famous Maine lobster dinner after
I
you're done.
I need to switch my vehicle. What I need is better handling. Okay, look, so we got two loops right there. That's an easy 2,000. Go put that out. They know to 500. Wow, look at that. Look at that 500 just like tripping down. On the other side, the part that I have on right now, the purple piece. Oh, I missed it. Yeah. Didn't know that was possible. Look at that piece. Check it out again. Got an icon. two. I don't know if I picked up the last one. No, I didn't. I think by the end of it, it'll give you around maybe 5, maybe max 10% extra increase, if that. So we'll see. Since I have a limited amount you can put on there, so. Well, here's the way I look at it. On the comfort, almost everything is based on nitro. If I had to choose, I would go with nitro power and nitro refill. But these ones with jump, braking, this one also increases the longer you use your nitro, the more powerful it gets. So, for this one, I would definitely go frenetic. Ventilated being the last one I would use that one on for the four that I would pick. And then I would go with pure and then extra pump. Those would be the four I'd focus on. These ones, you know, these are nice. And they help you level up and everything. So, they're all good. But these don't have a limit, from what I can see. These do. So once you max these out, you should be able to put whatever you want on here. But we'll have to figure that out when we get there. As far as this one goes, let's see. That's definitely a great one. Because if you're behind, it lets you catch them quicker, get your speed caught up with the faster because you're right behind them with the slipstream. Now that one's great because you can do it that from a further distance. That's definitely good. That one, I really wouldn't worry about that one unless you do off-road or you end up going off-road a lot. And I would pick that one if you were on bikes. But the ones that I would really pick would be shifty, air intake, and drag bomb. This one, these are all special event kind of things, so I would pick whatever one you prefer to play the most. You know, you got the blue for the air racing. This is all skills, so maybe this one be the best one if you're doing any of the ones based on skill points or like monster trucks, air racing, aerobatics. Any of those. And then, you know, they pretty much tell you what they're for. I put mine in extreme mode because I really like to fly a plane. So that's where I put my money in, basically. So that's what I would put my points on. I'm just putting one point on everything the first time. And then I'm going to focus on the ones that I like. That way I'm getting a small bonus for everything. You know what I'm saying? Just a little bit. But that little bit makes a bigger difference than you might you know. Then you could think. So. I'm missing a bunch of narrative in the freestyles. I don't get. I've almost done every race. Yeah, no problem, man. That's exactly what I would do. We're going to have to try this one again. Before we do that, I've got to beat this race. I've got to try it. I'm going to look at that. You said I had that one on there. I'm going to look at that and I'm going to see what I got here.
Did I ever tell you?
Yes and no. You look here, I got 97% on this. I've got 100 in this, 100 in this, 100 in this, 100 in this. The photo album is the only thing I haven't maxed out. So if you don't count photos, off-road is my baby. Took care of it. I even did all the skills. Like the last one I did was all skills. Escapes on my dirt bike. That was so fun. Okay, we are double the required limit.
What the definition of insanity is?
And the switch race. Yeah, I beat that.
What you think? Thank you for your understanding. It's racing monster trucks.
They're not. I haven't beat it on hard yet. I'm gonna go do all that stuff later. Once I get everything done, then I'm gonna go back and beat it.
That's what Sophia and her friends want to do. Wait, don't tell me.
Oh,
you're in on it.
Well, maybe that's what it was.
Of course
that
you
seems
are.
Seems like a lot of points.
Well, get ready to roll, because roll is exactly what those suckers are gonna do on you if you're not careful.
Seems like we got a little more control than we had before. This may not be too bad.
These trucks aren't built for speed, but that's never stopped me before.
When you do jump in these, you want to make sure you don't jump on the truck. Much fun as that sounds, really not good. Also, hitting the brake pedal just feather your gas.
Make or break this run. Gear yourself up for it.
Beach is where you need to break it. It's still dirt. It's a monster truck. What are you talking about? How is this make or break? What makes or break is whether or not you run to a damn tree or not. It likes dirt. It's a monster truck.
You're on a roll. Now just don't roll your truck.
A lot of jumps that the jumping and get the nitro from the jump is a really good purchase on that. Ooh.
Keep tearing up that track. That's what it was made for.
100 miles an hour in this thing? That's what it's called. That deserves, I think, 3 Phoenixes. Boom.
Thing is, when you play the sort of games we do, all day, every
I know,
day,
excited.
People might
I'm
think you're just
for
a
minute.
Little immature.
Darling, if you don't mind my saying so, be entirely wrong.
Yeah, okay. But even
eventually.
If I don't take myself seriously, I do things seriously. I can outfly you and outdrive you any day of the week. And then stealth prank you on the weekend.
Stealth prank? Really? That's not even a word. See what I have to put up
with?
But they're missing the point. We've got the big toys. Why not make a big noise? Let me give it to you straight. We cook up something new, we try it, we fail, we try again till we get it right.
That's right.
Want a car to be more than a car? Jack it up and see what you get. Same with a plane or a boat.
Isn't that how JetSprint got started in the US? Two guys had a few too many and decided they wanted to race boats in a parking lot. So they grabbed a shovel.
If you can find your way around a toolbox, you'll be fine.
Okay, now let's see what parts we got. Help us beat Sophia in that last race. What does this give us? That's the events. Okay, yeah, it gives me 15% more power. That makes me slightly faster. But considering that I'm not really racing, it's all about the score. I kind of feel like I need to do that as a piece. I can always switch it later. This one, however, is perfect. It's perfect. That's exactly what I needed. What was that other part used that I had that we were debating on? This one? No. Oh, is this one? See, it adds two. Well, you're not wrong. They're not wrong. That did add quite a bit. That's true. That's true. You know what? I think I'll go ahead and put it on there, but I hit the wrong button, so I'm gonna fix that. I'll go back to it. Oh, I'll put that on when I do the race. I still have one more activity. We're gonna do this. I was so focused on trying to get the 5,000 point that I didn't get enough.
You're chasing
points.
Sophia's score. Boy, she knows how to drive one of those rigs. So get ready to let the sand fly and push that monster to its limits. You can get your world-famous Maine lobster dinner after you're done.
I don't like lobster. Can I just have spaghetti and chocolate milk?
Give it your best shot.
I'm really disappointed that you have 8 points to lose. Go ahead and get these loops. There's another 1,000 points. I want to get that done, and then maybe. One. See, all of them are stuck. I just thought we should get it. Go ahead and get the 500. We gotta go here, and we gotta hit this car. Oh, shit. Keep this out of the way. See this one. Give us almost our entire score. So we'll have it beat, and then we can try to get the 5,000. Excuse me, point. people don't understand, they forget that you can do flips and spins and all that, and you can still get points. We have. Then we go after him, so cool. Then the parts we get for the extra bucks. Better tires. Can't go wrong with better tires. All that did is actually increase my. It didn't actually give me. That's okay. Because now it's time to take Sophia down. Should I be here at 311? Wonder why it made me switch vehicles. I should be in the proper vehicle. Oh, jet sprint. I can usually beat her in the boat.
You're up against Sophia in this one. She's not gonna just hand the throne to you. You'll have to give it everything you've got if you want to win this. But if you do, it'll be worth it.
Be worth it if you can open this door. Thank you.
3, 2, 1.
Emmett's right. I'm not taking it easy on you. So put on your waders and get ready to slug it out in the swamp.
Bring it, shark boat, don't play. I just drove up on the land.
Come on, push it to the limit.
Okay, I got to go. Okay. Yeah, run the shark.
You're just getting started.
Yeah, I'm getting started. I'm looking at this. I'm on this. Oh, yeah. I forgot the trade. It'd be fine. We don't get her this time, we'll get her next time. Sometimes you gotta race it a few times. You learn the layout. So they put stuff in your way, like boats and stuff. They're trying to make it stuff. And then, you know, but you may notice, I'm catching her. Plus, I think being behind actually could be a better racer, because you have to be better to catch up to somebody who beat you. A bit of a challenge. The race ain't over until it's finished.
Take.
Keep driving on the land. Okay. We'll truly know if I've made any improvement if I could catch her in my monster truck.
Don't hold anything back, you hear me?
We were definitely faster than we were last time.
Isn't this better than driving on roads?
Oh, where the hell am I going? I'm stuck.
Let's see you put it all on the line.
everything. No, you're not touching me. No, you're not. Oh, shit.
Congratulations. You tackled that like a champ.
Couldn't have been any closer.
Like a champ? You are a champ.
Boom. That was really close. That was intense. Not gonna lie. That was intense. And I got a hovercraft.
You know those guys who think every competition has to be a fight to the death? Well, we do things a little different.
We do it right. We compete to push each other to be better than we are.
Mm-hmm.
In the end, I don't want to be better than you. I want to be the best. We all do. Always cheer for the winner and always try to be the person people cheer for. We've survived so far without compromising who we are, and we intend to keep it that way.
We don't want to toe the line. We want to show the world something special. Something, well, something joyful.
And maybe
if you're excited. Where's that giant football? I want that. I want to do that. Really? That looks like fun.
Treat the whole darn country like a playground, why don't you?
You know what? We do, and we will.
Well, look at you. All shiny and stuff. You're the star of the show. And Sophia will be the first to congratulate you. And I was figuring you'd want to celebrate in the best way we know how. By getting right back out there in one heck of a new ride. Check back at the barn, and you'll see what I mean.
First to congratulate you indeed. I hate losing, but when it's to a friend
if
who puts on a show like that,
if
all
you
I can
know
say
I'm
is
streaming,
bravo.
All you'd have to do is
now
to,
grab
you
your
know,
new ride and
here,
get back out there fast
and,
so I can whoop your ass properly.
And it should tell you when I'm streaming. Following's free, subscribing costs, but following's free. So just go hit that follow button, and then where it says if you want to have notifications, just click on the little bell. It'll let you know. Because when it comes down to it, I'm not a YouTuber. I mean, I am, but I'm not. I'm a Twitch streamer. I tried the YouTube thing, and it didn't really work out. But yeah, so go ahead that. Let's go check out this hovercraft. There he is. Now just click on the little if you want to be notified, and we're gonna be good as gold. Hey, didn't I just get some parts? Did we go to Jeff Boat? Oh, we got all the Jeff Boat, got it all. What do we got here? Build during a jump. And this brings me up 1.7. Yeah, I'll take it for now. And ooh. Increases nitro. Excuse me. Increases nitro power by 3. Lever warp frequency aberration by 3.5. That's up. So two of the rivals are down. We're about 50% through this game. Come back through that. You gotta beat street racing and pro racing. First, let's 100% this. Because we need to. It took like 3 to power. Yeah. go get that sweet hovercraft and try it out. I want to race! Yeah, I want to play! I want to play with you! Come here! Gordon, Curtis, Sarah, another person! Wait for me! Oh, I want to race! Here! I just want to be your friend. I don't want to run you over at all. It's not going to happen. I'm cool like that. They should make this a thing. Make sure monster track can get both. Why not? Don't run into me, Sarah. Don't do it. She did. I was worried. I was concerned. Like, legitimately concerned. I wasn't concerned. Not at all. At all. Ultimate headquarters. We have to try this hovercraft out. It's gonna be awesome. Before we do that, it was in pilot. There it is, yeah. Okay, so that was, I kind of got like all of them at once. That was weird. After we knock all these out, it'll be time. Some tree racing. I have to buy a better tree racing car though. You know, 100,000, 101,000%? I was my friend of Tristan's, and he said that you did some streaming back when I first started. He said that you might be willing to help me out, but I never heard anything from you. That was about a year ago. At the time, you weren't active, I don't think, but no, we were just friends. No, just friends. Stan the man. Oh, for real? Yay! He's been kind of keeping to himself, and then many's at work. I don't know if he's still working there or not. And I'd always appreciate help from a larger streamer. I'm just doing my best, you know, with what I got. I do have better equipment now, so I have a better... It's a lot better setup than what I had back then. If you go look at some of my older streams, there's a big difference. How come I didn't get my hovercraft though? Did I just test drive it? Oh, I didn't know you could do that. if I did this right. Oh, you're good, man. I assumed you were busy. I'm not. There's no worries on my end. I didn't do too bad, you know, considering I had limited stuff, and I got over 2,000 followers, so let's not be doing too bad, huh? I know it's not like a lot, but it's a lot for me, considering that I'm just a guy. I guess every streamer is just that way, and I had limited time, and I just did the best I could. It doesn't look like it's going to be very fast. I have a new baby on the way too. My wife's pregnant. She's due in a few months. We've been married for about 6 years. So I'm sure that it's gonna be harder to do the streaming the way it is once the baby's here. But you know, I figured, you know, they got those little things you can like strap to your chest and there's the baby sleeping. Just do it my streaming real quiet. Don't cheat. Don't lie. And don't ever start a sentence with, well, because it was your mother. Best advice I can give you is just don't try to hide things. Be honest. Because if you're with somebody and you can't be honest with them, then you're gonna have a rough time. The longer it goes. Fact. I've seen a lot of people be like, I wish I would have known her better before I married her. That seems like something you probably should have. Like, how long did you know her before you even got married? It's like, oh, like 6 months. I'm like, that is not enough time. I think we were together for like 3 years. And before that, we were together for like 2.5 years before that. We met when we were 16, so I mean, I can. Yeah, see, here's the problem with my mic, is that my mic is maxed out. And the only problem with that, I don't know what I should put my filters at. Because I was getting feedback from my TV, so I turned my TV really low, but it has to be loud enough where I can hear it. So about 8 on my TV is about as low as I can go there. And, you know, I'm just not trying to talk super loud because everyone's sleeping. And, no, I'm in the living room. So. It sounds okay. Well, I mean, that's good. See right now, I got my filters on, my gain's on -24.5. When I turn that up, it picks up my TV. Well, that could be. When I play and I talk, if you can't hear me when the game's going, then I'll just need to turn my PS4 sound down. And that seemed to fix most of my problem. I'm just not, I'm not going to be one of those people, I can't, how do they do that? I'm trying to think how they do it. They just, they do things, so over the, oh my god, oh my god, how can I do it? Oh my god, oh my god. You'll get reactions out of me, but if you get a reaction, yeah, you can buy this now. I think you can earn them too, but I'm not sure how that works, really. but it won't let you buy them? Really? I don't understand that. All I've ever done is you click on the bit thing and it says fetching bits. Well, I can't share on my own channel, obviously. Yeah, I know that. Don't do anything exciting. Well, I am going to test drive this hovercraft. Now, it should be in... okay, so I have it now. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to go back to the headquarters. I'm going to make it one of my main vehicles, and then I can customize it. And nothing says... You know, and you can... The cool thing about this is that other people can make things, and you can use them. I don't know why I wouldn't do that. If I click on this, if I click on this, get bits. Oh. Bits are fun, animated emotes, and similar to subscribing. First time purchaser discount, $10 for 1,000 bits.
Bits are fun, animated emotes.
Prices are shown,
similar to subscribing.
First time purchaser discount, $10 for 1,000
bits. Bits are fun, animated emotes.
Prices are shown,
similar to subscribing.
First time. I hear that echo.
$10 for 1,000 bits.
Oh, I know why. Prices are shown. Sorry, that's my bad. Yeah. Okay. Purchase pending. Can you cancel it? Maybe you could try canceling it, or maybe closing your page. What's a bud bit? I've never heard of those. My Umbrella Corporation helicopter. Yeah, gotta have one. This is actually a really fun game. So, were you one of those guys that he used to play what did he say he played? He played Ark and a lot of Call of Duty and stuff. Said you guys are pretty hardcore in it. Nothing's more American than a Hummer with an American flag on it. That's pretty cool, man. Like, I've been trying to get to that point. Like, honestly, it's just kind of nice to have not a zero up there. Because, like, I try really hard. I try to be funny. I try to be real, though. Like, I don't try to do things and say things just to people who get a reaction. You know, I want people to like who I am. This is me. I'm not lying. Wow. This is who I am. If you hung out with me in my house right now, this is it. This is the whole deal. Ain't nothing else going on there. But like, I like competitive games, but I'm not good at Call of Duty. And I don't like to stream it because I get murdered, like, horribly. I mean, even if I do okay. Right? Not as like it works for some people, but I think the people that it worked for are people. Well, I mean, I have a Twitter. It doesn't work very well. I have this right here. I mean, that gets you my Twitter, and then I'm gonna make a Facebook at some point. I think I might have to make a new email or something just for it, because I tried to make one off my old one and it set me up like a business thing, and that's not what I want. So maybe after I finish my stream here, I'll set up a Facebook and I'll put a Facebook on there. That should be fun. But other than that, I don't really know what I could be doing, what else I could be doing to do the network. Okay. That could work. I know I have a couple of friends on here that actually do that, so maybe we could do like a, what do you think about co-streaming? Do you think that's a good idea, or is that a bad idea? Because at that point, are we competing, or do they just get to experience it from both sides, you know? It seems like there's a gray area. Okay, so this is, okay, so these right here are skins that other people have made. Okay, so yeah, maybe I can like get some, I got a couple of friends on here that actually do that. And we can get on here and we can just do some small streams together as a crew. Multi-stream. Now, how do you do that? Is that like show both our streams at the same time? Because that would be awesome. There's a monster. It's always a police one. No go, Pete. You both get a viewer count. Really? You're gonna have to show me how to do that sometime when you have time, if you have time. Cause if we're friends on there, then we should be able to whisper or have a conversation through our Twitch page, and maybe you can show me how to do that at some point. That'd be cool. I kind of like that one. Okay. I'll definitely look into that. Dude, it's a Converse shoe. What? Oh, that's cool. I might have to go with that. That was some thinking outside thinking on the box right there. Somebody with a vision. Rainbow Warriors. That one just looks professional. Monster. I kind of like that Converse. Like, I don't know if I think that's what I want. Well, I mean, and that's how it works too. I mean, look at it this way. You know, Sean William Scott, guy from American Pie, you know, Stifler. He worked at Home Depot and he came in there and they just liked the way he talked. So they asked him to come in for an audition and rest is history. Bon Jovi? He was a janitor. And someone heard him singing or something like that. And he got his shot that way. You just half of it is skill. The other half is luck. You gotta have skill, but you gotta be right place, right time, you know? That's why, you know, I would love to be able to do this professionally, and I would love to be able to stay home and do this every day and not have to do my day thing, but I would honestly still keep my job, even if it was only for a few days a week, just because, you know, you still got to have money coming in, even if it's not a lot. You got to have something, and what happens if something happens and you don't have that? You need to have something to fall back on, and it's not a good idea to leave a job like that, but if it's part-time, no, it's not going to be a big deal, and they'll just think you're having a day off, but in reality, those are your actual work days. That would be my goal. 5 days streaming, 2 days at real work. At a real, you know what I'm saying? That would be fantastic. But yeah, exactly. I mean, but if you make anything, well, yeah. But if you're making any kind of money on here, you're doing right. You're doing all right, man. Ooh, there's a Biohazard one. That one's pretty cool. They do not make this easy. Oh, that one's cool. Rainbow Six. Oh, it's not there no more? No worries, I'm sure they'll find, there'll be something out there we could use. I don't know, I'll leave it to you. Vote here. Who liked the Biohazard? Who liked the Converse shoe? Converse shoe is back here. I thought it was. Maybe it wasn't back as far as I thought. Or maybe more people downloaded it. Because there's the Biohazard already. You know what I mean? This game is fun. If you have a PS4, you should totally play it sometime. It's all about just getting in a vehicle and just driving, man. Because, I mean, this is just a Xbox. Hey, we can all play together. That's the way I look at it. I don't see any reason. I don't like the Xbox, but I have PlayStation. I don't see any point in having two systems when I really only play one. But it doesn't matter to me. Like, I don't hate people just because they play a different system. That doesn't make any sense to me. It's like, why can't we all just get along? What is that, Sailor Moon? Maybe they're the schoolgirls. I think we're gonna go with the Biohazard. Cause I don't wanna, wow, 10,000! Well. Oh, well, yeah. And sad, and that's a sad, and that's really sad that they do that. Like, it should be about the entertainment. Honestly, it should be about what the gamers want, not what the game companies want. Oh, I'm gonna have fun at this. Can we go in the water? I can go from land to water. I thought I could, but I was 100. It's my new favorite ground vehicle. So, I can go from this to my helicopter. And just drop anywhere now. Highest I've gotten is like 14,000 feet. Really hard to keep it straight. But it's really fun to drop that high. Oh, 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 oh. You don't want to hit the gas too much. I didn't do anything cool yet. I'm about to drop out of the sky with a hovercraft, though. Because... reasons. You're also a different color now. You were green, now you're purple. That's weird. Did you change color? Yeah, what's up with that? I mean, and I'm not even a huge fan of Fortnite. Wow, look at that. That is beautiful. Crazy how high up you can get. I like H1Z1 better, just on the simple fact that I don't have to build stuff. The thing that everyone likes about it is the thing that I can't stand. I'm trying to kill somebody, and then they put up a freaking... True. It likes to rear up on you. And that's true. It's a fad. Battle Royals are a fad. But they're fun, for now. I get it, you know. I'm kind of excited for the Battle Royal in Call of Duty. That could be fun. I don't necessarily want Fortnite to die. They're a small company. They had a break, you know. I wish them the best. On the other side, I just don't have much interest. I just hope that it doesn't, like, they don't get, like, such a big head, like, oh, well, we made Fortnite, and people will be like, yeah, well, Nintendo made Mario, who cares? I don't know if I can get back to 14,000 feet, man, that is tricky. I think I can get to 13, though. I'm like way out in the ocean now. I was above the city when I started. There's 13,000. Fortnite is like Facebook. People only do it because it's free. Oh, we're almost 14,000. Fourteen thousand two hundred. We're gonna call it. Things dropping out of the sky like a meteor. Yeah, I didn't quite get as high as I did before, but that's fine. Wait, am I flying? I'm not really dropping here. Holy hell. I'm flying. Oh no, that's just my alarm for work. I just forgot to turn it off. He does not look comfortable. I glitched it. That was awesome.